Stay with us, folks. Still ahead here on ABC 7 News at 5. Medication versus meditation. Could there be a new solution to treating ADHD that does not involve drugs? We'll tell you. Well, tonight, go ahead.
I'm sorry, that's my ADHD kicking in.
It's
my interest in this story. A solution is what we're talking about for treating your child's ADHD that doesn't involve drugs.
Yeah, it's great. It's a new study that shows that meditation with a T may be able to replace medication with a C. Medical reporter Kathy Fowler is here to tell us about that.
Well, many parents are reluctant to put their children on ADHD medications, especially now that the FDA is considering black box warnings on some of these drugs for increased risk of sudden death and serious cardiovascular problems. So now some schools are trying a very different approach, and it's changing lives.
It's not the typical scene at an American middle school. These kids, all with ADHD, are practicing transcendental meditation, or TM.
It allows you to experience very profound levels of relaxation while you're wide awake.
Dr. William Stixrud says TM is easy to do. Kids simply sit, eyes closed for 10 minutes twice a day. The body is profoundly at rest. The mind is not.
There's increased blood flow to the brain, and that's important because that's one of the things they show with ADHD is that there's reduced blood flow in the brain.
Educator Serena Grosswell led a study on TM for kids with ADHD.
A dramatic reduction in stress, anxiety, depression.
Organization, memory, and strategizing skills also significantly improved.
It felt really refreshing, like really cleansing. I felt really relaxed.
11-year-old Hannah says TM makes her less impulsive.
I'm starting to think before I talk to my friends.
And it's amazing.